Hello everybody, welcome to a brand new video of Skin Spotlight. For today's Skin Spotlight, I have something special here. The SKT T1 skins have been released. So let's take a look-see and see how the skins are in honor of the current SKT wins. So there is a Prestige T1 skin for Jace. However, there's skins for Bard, Jinx, Lee Sin, and Orianna. So the champions they used to win the championship. And yeah, let's go take a look. It's a little bit hot here. It's supposed to get hotter, which is not the most enjoyable. Not again, man, with this queue. Holy fuck, are you retarded? Holy fuck, you're retarded. Lock in, yes? Go, go, go. Oh my god, don't tell me the glitch has returned. Yeah, I'm too tired of this shit. It's time to dip. Yeah, it's back. Very nice. Yeah, the issue is back. Unless there's a server update. No, it's back. I'm on the border of claiming this Cafe Cutie skins or not. It's 1350. Find it kind of cringe though. It's like a kid's kind of thing. It is playful though. To claim both of them is gonna be expensive. Okay, I'll think about it because I do have another. No, I do not. Unless I get a chest. Okay. I'll make a decision another time. That's fine. That is fine. So I'm done all my missions. Did I already do Neon Strike Vi? Let's see. Yeah, I did. Never did the Grey Warwick, did I? Oh yeah, the Hextech Singed. How about the Mordekaiser? Yeah, actually let's play some Mordekaiser. Let's go. Did she just lose? She won. She won. Good job, Evelyn. Yes, sir. Oh, so hot. Oof. Hot, hot, hot. Thought I already did Penta kill. Kaiser. Yeah, I thought I already did it though. That's weird. Swear I did. Weird. But yeah, let's get it. Penta kill Mordekaiser. Let's see how it is, boys. I like Ghost though. I think Ghost is more valuable. I didn't know that base skin of the Aurora was already colorful as it is. Yeah, if you look at the base skins, this is the worst. This is fine. This is fine. Yeah, these skins are not bad. All these skins are nice except this one. This one's kind of weird. And this one is Giga Chad. Yes, sir. But yeah, I wasted almost 20 minutes on the PvE. It's fucked. Yeah, I always reset the goal. It's the wise way to play. Lol. Jungle Diff, always. Easy boys, easy dubskins. What? Wow, that's close. Very close. Crazy close. I think Nami did call support though. I think it's the Thresh that didn't listen to the Nami. I don't know, but it's fine. Thresh could have lane, but whatever. It's bronze players, what can you say? I don't really care. And it's Irelia, the hardest matchup.
Burning the
do like Nashor, but Leon, yours is more value. I do like the Nashor build though. Fuck it. I like it too much. Magic resist is actually good here. Jack show. Nope. Leandre is it. No F's given. Thank you. I don't know if she was actually seeing or she was just doing that on purpose. It's kind of, I don't know, kind of strange. But yeah, there you have it. Pentakill Mordekaiser. Pentakill is fitting for the skin because yes, I did Pentakill. I am the goat. Yes, sir. Too good. Okay, so if you enjoyed this video, definitely click the like button, leave a comment below for the YouTube algorithm, hit the subscribe button, hit the ring bell notifications for more videos like this in the future. I'll definitely be giving away RP periodically every now and then, so make sure you subscribe to my YouTube, because I'm almost at 500 subs and 1,000 subs. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube, you will not get the free RP or the V-Bucks that I'll be giving away on Fortnite, so make sure you're subscribed, okay? If you are subscribed, then you'll be able to, you'll be eligible to receive the free RP or the free V-Bucks. So make sure you're subscribed, okay? And I'm almost at 200, so yeah, thank you for that. I'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, bye-bye.